I think the most exciting part for me when I'm starting a song is dreaming up how the rest of the band is gonna sound on it. So a lot of times I'll come up with an idea, but like it's based on how the background vocals are gonna react, how Mikey's drums are gonna hit and Brett's keys and what Jimmy's gonna do on it production-wise. Finding five people that can work together like that and live together on the road, and it's really kind of amazing.
As the recording engineer and the mix engineer, that's kind of like my way to bring emotion to the song. I have to do it with the sonics, and I have to make sure that the way the guitar sounds at that moment brings out an emotion, or the way the vocals sound at that moment brings out an emotion.
I actually like playing live more than I like being in the studio, for that matter, just because I do get a little cabin fever of just sitting still and waiting and going through takes and that. Where playing live, you kind of get that immediate reaction and gratification of like, okay, we just did this thing and it's done, and like you immediately feel how people react to it.
You know, from where I'm sitting at the desk, or if I'm in the producer role, it's kind of like a chef or an artist. I have all these different things that I get to try out and play with.
The most exciting thing of this journey so far is just, I would say, watching more people get excited about our music.